severed hands, the wet leaves lie flat on the deserted avenue. Houses like skulls stare through uncurtained windows. A woman dressed like a furled umbrella with a zip faster on her mouth steps out of number 53 to post a letter. Her gloved hand hesitates at the box. Then, knowing there'll be no reply, she tears it up and throws it in the gutter. And autumn, with its pheasant's tail, consoles her with chrysanthemums.
Thank you.